On Monday, the Electoral College finally put all the schemes to deny Donald Trump the presidency to rest. The vote confirmed Trump will become the 45th president of the United States. Bitter leftists' campaign of disruption in their state's electoral vote has officially convinced a whopping zero electors to switch their votes against Trump. And interestingly, it has been Democratic electors who refused to pull the lever for Clinton.
The votes are 10 votes, Donald J. Trump.
You just move around.